train before Willie can play the piano lesson. She's trying to scare me. I ain't afraid of dying. I look around and I see people dying every day. You gotta die, man, to move to someone else. I had a dog. Wasn't nothing but a pup. And I picked it up, and I put it in a bag, and I carried it up there to Reverend Steele Thomas' church. Carried it up there, and I prayed. And asked Jesus to make you live again like he did with that man in the Bible. Prayed real hard. Knelt down, and everything. So he asked in Jesus' name, I said, well, I must have called Jesus' name 200 times. And I called his name. My mouth got soaked. I got up and I looked in the bag. And the dog was still dead. And they moved a muscle. Well, I say, ain't nothing precious. And I went out there and I killed me a cat. And that's when I discovered how. A nigger that ain't afraid to die is the worst kind of nigger for a white man. See, he can't hold that power over you. See, that's what I learned when I killed that cat. But I've got the power of death too. See, I can command you. I can call him up. See, the white man, he don't like to see that. He don't like to see you stand up and look him square in the eye and say, I got it too. Then, it's got to do with you square.